हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस ट्रांसवर्सल लाइंस एंड पैरेलल लाइंस। यू हैव टू सी थ्री पेयर्स ऑफ लाइंस। इन अ फर्स्ट पेयर ऑफ लाइन देयर आर टू लाइंस एल एंड एम, दीज आर क्रॉस एट अ पॉइंट, सो दीज लाइंस आर नोन एज इंटरसेक्टिंग लाइंस। इंटरसेक्टिंग लाइंस मीन्स टू लाइंस क्रॉस एट अ पॉइंट, that lines are known as intersecting line. In this, there are two pair of lines L1 and L2. These lines are known as parallel lines. Because parallel lines never cross each other, these lines never intersect. In this figure, there are three lines M1, M2 and M3. In this, M1 and M2. These are pair of parallel lines. A line M3 is intersecting line M1 at point P1 and M2 at point P2. So this line, M3 line, is known as transversal line. A transversal line is a line that cuts across two or more parallel lines or intersecting lines at two different points. So now we discuss angle made by transversal line. There is a pair of parallel lines, line L and M. It is a pair of parallel lines. And one line P intersects the line L and M two different points. This intersecting line P is called transversal line. When this line is intersect, it forms two type of angle, acute angle and obtuse angle. In this, angle 2 is acute angle and angle 4 is obtuse angle, angle 3 is acute angle. The angles that are on the outside of the pair of parallel lines are called exterior angle. In this, angle 1 and angle 2, angle 7 and angle 8 are exterior angle. The angles that are inside the pair of parallel lines are called interior angle. In this, angle 3, angle 4, angle 5 and angle 6, these are interior angles. A transversal line can be drawn at any angle. If the transversal line is perpendicular to the parallel line, all the angles formed have the same measure of 90 degrees. Thanks for watching. Like, comment and share my video. Also subscribe my YouTube channel. Press bell icon so you get notification of my new video. Thank you.